everyone, today we are going to study about verbs or doing words. So what is verb? Words that tell us what the naming words do are called doing words. They are also called verbs or action words. Words that tell us what the naming words do are called doing words. They are also known as verbs or action words. Now, for example, a dog barks. What does a dog do? A dog barks. So here barks will be verb or doing word. Kapil eats fruits. Kapil eats fruits. What does Kapil do? Kapil eats fruits. So here eats will be verb. Now the children are laughing. What are the children doing? The children are laughing. So laughing will be verb. The stars shine. What does the stars do? Stars shine. So shine will be verb. Now the cat is drinking the milk. What does the cat doing? The cat is drinking milk. So here drinking is a verb. Now let us see some examples. Underline the verbs. A hen lays egg. What does a hen do? Hen lays egg. So here lays will be verb. Ronnie likes mangoes. What does Ronnie likes? Mangoes. And what does he do? Likes mangoes. So likes will be verb. Sagar runs very fast. What does Sagar do? Sagar runs very fast. So runs will be verb. Mrs. Mehta teaches us English. What does Mrs. Mehta do? Mrs. Mehta teaches us. So teaches will be verb. A farmer works in the field. What does a farmer do in the field? Farmer works in the field. So here works will be a verb. Ali sleeps for long hours. What does Ali do? Ali sleeps. So here sleeps will be a verb. Now moving on to another example, take write the suitable verbs. A monkey jumps or walks from one tree to another. What does a monkey do? A monkey jumps or walks? A monkey jumps. So here jumps will be the suitable verb. Aditya plays or sings cricket in the evening. What does Aditya do? Aditya plays in the evening. Right? So here plays will be the suitable verb. A student draws or dances in a sketchbook. What will you do in your sketchbook? You'll draw. So draw will be the verb. The wind blows or flows. What does the wind do? The wind flows or blows? The wind blows. But the rain falls or rises? The rain falls. What do we say? The rain falls. So falls will be the suitable verb. The boy threw or kicked the football through the goal. The boy threw or kicked. What do we do with the football? We kick it. So kicked will be the answer. Kicked will be the suitable verb here. Let's moving on to another topic, doing words with ing. There are some words in which we add ing. For example, when we add ing to doing words, we follow some rules. We add ing to some doing words without making changes. For example, walk. we add ing here without making changes to this word. We'll add walking, walking. Now play, playing, playing. Now with some doing words which end in e, we drop e before adding ing. For example, give. We write it as giving. We drop this e here and add ing. Now hide. While writing hiding, we drop e and add ing. Hiding, H-I-D-I-N-G. Now we add ing to some words after doubling the last letter of the word. For example, cut. We can write it as cutting. We'll double the last word. T, C-U-T-T-I-N-G, cutting. Now swim. We'll double the last word, that is M, S-W-I-M-M-I-N-G, swimming. Now moving on to some examples. Complete these sentences using words from the following strip. Two children are dash books. What are the children doing? The children will read the books. So here, two children are reading books. Eddie is dash a kite. Eddie is crying a kite? No. Eddie is flying a kite? Yes. Eddie is flying a kite. Ria is dash television. Ria is crying a television. Ria is playing a television. Ria is watching a television. Ria is watching a television. We watch television. So Ria is watching television. The children are dash in the park. The children are, what does children do in the park? The children play. So we'll write play adding ing, playing in the park. Nilofer is crying. Only one option is left, so we'll write here Nilofer is crying. I hope this session is clear to you. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.